I'ma introduce you to the squad. Crystal, Luke, and Sophie gonna show you what's up. Yeah, we was trying to get it on our own. Help from teachers really put us in the zone. And Bobo calling y'all like, where you at? Come to Boca High and we'll put you on track. And I just think it's funny how it goes. Now we on the road, what's next, who knows? And we
started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here.
Hi, I'm Luke. What's your name?
Hey, Luke. I'm Sophie. Let's be friends. Hey guys, I'm Sophie, you're Miss Boca High.
And I'm Luke, you're Mr. Boca High.
And we're so excited to welcome the class of 2025 to Boca High. We know what it's like to be freshmen, and we're here to make the transition from middle school to high school as smooth as possible.
We love Spanisher. I mean Boca High, and we're here to show you why.
So follow us, and we'll help you survive at the best school north of the South Fork. When applying to colleges, clubs are one thing that can really set you apart from other candidates.
Here at Boca High, we have over 100 clubs.
From Spanish Honor Society to Spikeball Club and even Ginger Club, which I'm the president and co-founder of.
We should definitely a club here for you.
And even if you can't find your own club, you can work with your teachers and deans to create your own club.
100% customer satisfaction guaranteed.
We're the presidents of the Crystal
Group
Fan Club. Do you
want to
join?
No, I'm okay.
Sports events are some of the most fun games in high school.
And with a student section that's guaranteed to get at least one warning from referees, we can guarantee you're gonna have a great time.
And we promise that.
See you there, Bobcats. Good job, guys! Thank you.
Okay, guys, high school is not the same as middle school, and you'll pick up on that pretty quickly. The first few weeks often seem the hardest to new students because of the change, but I guarantee that after the first few weeks, it only gets better. Just make sure to build up those good study habits early.
At high school, regular classes are weighed on a 4.0 scale, honors on a 5, and college-level classes on a 6. College-level classes such as AP and ACE aren't easy, so make sure you aren't overwhelming yourself with a crazy schedule right away.
On a similar note, if you are feeling overwhelmed, let somebody know. At Boca High, we have a great team of deans that are willing to work with you to get your academic career sorted out. We also have a great team of school counselors that really care about you. Need help? Sending an email to a dean or a counselor may be in your best interest.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here.